Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together.
Who are you? What have you done with my dog?
I'll be asking the questions from now on. My guys did some research on you. Tell me, what is an ex-CIA agent doing in my facility? Huh?
I've been retired for over 5 years. All I wanted was to get my dog back.
Well, I'm afraid that's not gonna be happening, capiche? I'm gonna kill her.
What? Why?
Well, you see, when I was a young boy, my family had a dog who we adored very much. But one day while I was having my ice cream cone, that bastard mutt ate it right out of my hand. Since then, I've worked hard to create the most powerful crime family in the city. And all my followers have one goal, the elimination of the canine race. So naturally, I've rounded up every dog in the city, and we'll be executing them on live TV. Ciao.
Breaking news. Infamous mafia boss Alfonso Gelato will be publicly executing hundreds of pet dogs on live TV.
This truly is terrible. Worst of all, it seems as if there is nobody to stop him.
Hey, what's that over there?
What? Where?
Over there, behind you.
I still don't see it.
Hey, what's going on in there?
Sir, come quick.
What is it?
Take a look at this.
Sound the alarm.
Prisoner has broken out. Repeat, prisoner has broken out. Lethal force is authorized. Eliminate the threat at all costs.
Sir, we should leave now.
Nonsense. I'm perfectly fine here. There's no way he can ever get through all my guards.
Where's my dog?
I'll never tell you. Oh. He's right in front of you.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Hey.
Let's go! This way! Well, I think we're finally safe. Oh, fuck.
I have you now.
I got an idea. On my signal, pull up. This flight's grounded. Let's go.
The dice, it had to be the